Turns out, Israel Tourism is considering becoming a client, and I'm having a hard time getting a handle on it.
And I'm the only Jew you know in New York City?
You're my favorite.
Jesus, Don, crack a book once in a while.
I have. It's all sentimental, World War II trivia, oranges, kids in blue and white hats. They're doing a movie of Exodus with Paul Newman.
Paul Newman, that's nice. Now I have two reasons to see it.
Damn it.
They're usually so put together. I'll say one thing about Israelis. Don't cross them.
Well, those people at the meeting were definitely Zionists.
Zion just means Israel. It's a very old name. I'm sorry, I'm not an expert on this, and something feels strange about being treated like one.
I just want to know something about it that doesn't come from some ministry of propaganda.
Well, here's some more World War II trivia. They just arrested Adolf Eichmann in Argentina last week. Have you seen his resume?
Okay, I deserve that. But I'm talking about tourists going to Israel.
I don't know what I can say. I'm American. I'm really not very Jewish. If my mother hadn't died having me, I could have been Marilyn instead of Rachel. No one would know the difference.
What is the difference?
Look, Jews have lived in exile for a long time. First in Babylon, then all over the world. Shanghai, Brooklyn, and we've managed to make a go of it. Maybe it has something to do with the fact that we thrive at doing business with people who hate us.
I don't hate you.
No, individuals are wonderful.
That's not what I meant.
I don't know. A country for those people, as you call us. Well, it seems very important.
Why aren't you there?
My life is here. My grandfather came from Russia, and now we have a store on Fifth Avenue. I'll visit, but I don't have to live there. Just has to be. For me, it's more of an idea than a place.
Utopia.
Maybe. They taught us at Barnard about that word. Utopia. The Greeks had two meanings for it. Utopos, meaning the good place, and utopos, meaning the place that cannot be.